Monica Lewinsky, a movie musical?
She's so annoying.
Who, Monica Lewinsky? Am I the only one who thought that she had real talent as a bag designer?
Yes.
If it were up to me, under 18s wouldn't be allowed to spend time at the club without parental supervision.
Well, if it were up to me, over 50s wouldn't be allowed to wear sleeveless shirts. Oh, believe it or not, I haven't actually played that much tennis. Yeah, that way I can tell they're mine. I'm very possessive when it comes to balls.
You could always go by the numbers.
Oh, I don't do anything by the numbers.
Give me some of that. I'm
sad alone. Jeez, look at him. He's so freaking hot. He'd be the answer to all my problems. If I only ate and banged him, I'd be all over that.
Excuse me?
For real, I'd do him right here, right now.
Wait, ate had sex with that guy?
Oh, relax. Not recently. Way back when we used to date. This doesn't help me much. I can't go there because he was her first. Now I'm Denny!
Donnie.
Right, sorry. So listen, you were gonna show me how to send an anonymous text?
I'd love to. How about over dinner? Tonight?
I have plans. Lunch tomorrow.
Off campus?
The farther the better.
Okay, don't forget. I'll meet you in the cafeteria. Or actually, the media.
Oh my God, Dixon spat on you? Metaphorically.
Easy does it, you're the one spitting.
I'm not.
Yes, you are. My Amachinaki Maki is soaked.
Such a jackass.
So good, though.
How could you do this to me?
Okay, sorry. I don't know what you're talking about. Then again, I don't speak skank. Maybe I could find an interpreter.
You sent... You could have totally busted him back there. The chick gave you a load of gun. I mean, me, I would have at least grazed him.
Morning, skank.
Get a life, Naomi.
Remember in Hermes when the sales lady said they were all sold out of the Birkin bag you wanted? What'd you do?
I called the regional manager, demanded they have the sales girl fired.
Exactly. And then what happened?
They tracked down the bag.
And
I bought two, the blue calfskin, the brown crocodile.
That's right, because you are Naomi Clark. When someone says you can't have something, you try to get them fired, which, for the record, I do have a problem with, but... You don't, so it doesn't matter. You go after what you want and you don't take no for an answer.
What the?
Sorry about that.
Oh my God! I'm wearing sweatpants. I did a little research on the Dean of Admissions. Her son goes to see you. He's an SAT tutor, so I hired him.
Cool. So you're gonna focus on the SATs?
Yeah, no, I'm gonna date the Dean's son. Honestly, Silver, try to keep up. The key to success is knowing one's strengths. I am terrible at tests, but I'm an excellent dater. Hey, easy on the pores. Seriously, we're in a drought here. What do you think? Sounds like I care about the environment, right? He's a great guy, granted, but it's Naveed, not George Clooney. A horse. You dragged me all the way across town to show me a horse.
Say hello to continental accent.
Hello.
His sire was Liberty Ride and his dam Frou Frou, both great champions.
Have you been doing mushrooms?
I must have been like 6 or 7. And the first thing I'm thinking is, ew, maroon and black. I hate those colors together.
Look what happened to you. You went after some shiny pretty boy and got stuck with nothing. I can't do that.
Thanks for that. Thank you.
I just mean I can't let myself get distracted by rock-hard abs and thighs that have driven countries to war.
Okay, what country has ever been driven to war over thighs?
I just have to give him a shot. Even if it means studying to get into college. Oh, you should see him in shorts, those thighs.
Countries have gone to war. I know.